In a world clouded with mysteries and the laws of physics being defined by mad developers, creatures with different origins ruled this mystical land. A world enchanted with rich biomes and secrets, a world with sentient plantations, breathing volcanic magma and badly animated rainbow demons. This is a world of Sonaria. Gimmick character, what are they? They are characters with traits that help them stand out. In Xeternos' case, it's in a very horrible way. Unless you like bad animations, wonky designs, and lazy writing, you're going down for a ride with this hellhole of a species. This thing when it was first released had everyone on edge with how flashy it looked. The wings were just too much to take in. I thought this one looked a lot better, but they had to go with these weird ones. Many people also called them the LGBT or gay species, which I can see why, but I can reassure you they aren't. I don't think even they want to take this abomination in. What's wrong with it? Let's start with its description first. Rumor says this creature would appear during critical events. Xeternos are notorious for their aggression when fighting, as well as their undying loyalty. But outside of battle, they are very calm, quiet creatures, although some say they have a sassy side. Let's just take a moment to absorb in what the hell we just read. These things are known for their aggressive fights, you say? Well, I'm very excited to see what their attack animations might look like. What the fuck? If that's aggressive, then I'm suing every baby that even taps me. There is no way you can look at it and feel threatened. Besides that, I hate how little to nothing this description gave us. Imagine you go to a museum and the staff explains what a T-Rex is like this. They are big and vicious predators, but they are also quirky at times. Wow! I'm getting too ahead with myself, let's move on. The animations are just plain boring and horrible. Let's go one by one. The idol animation looks like one of those cosplay TikTokers trying to look cool. Junju. The aggro animation looks like he stubbed his toe. The cower is him bowing? I don't even know what to say on it. Mud rolling is him eating dirt.
Finally, some good fucking food.
Forget the sit and lay animation, it's just a very lonely man hugging himself to sleep. Swimming animation is plain stupid, he has this many limbs and he's not using them. Eating and drinking are quiet boring with no real uniqueness to it. The only thing I'd consider cool is its idle hovering or flying animation. The actual flying and diving animations are so stiff and lifeless. Almost forgot the walking and running animations. Yeah, they really went with the Naruto run on this. That should be enough for my animation ranting, now let's just close this video off quickly. The design is not that bad, the wings ruins it for me personally. The stats are okay, from what I understand. I'm not all that sure since I can't use it, but yeah, don't buy it. Consider yourself lucky if you missed the LSS event.